What's up, everybody, and welcome to another Perfect World video, starting me, La Rose, playing the wizard in this game. So without any further ado, let's get started in today's video topic. Alright you guys, so let's just jump right in. Yes, this video is all about Ben and Thaki's wedding. Thank you guys, by the way, for letting me come to your wedding and record it. This, you guys, is actually my second time going to a wedding. I went to this one recently, but the first one that I went to, I was lost because obviously I didn't know what to do. I've never been to a wedding, but this one I recorded just so you guys who haven't gone to a wedding can see what it looks like. And you guys, going to a wedding is awesome. You get several rewards. It is worth going, believe me. It's fun, and it's just, you get so many prizes. This is our bride, Thaki, super gorgeous bride here. But anyways, while I was waiting, I decided to dance. Now the ladies are on one side and the gentlemen are on the other side of this bridge, and then when it opens, we all come together. So there's the bride and groom right here. Let me see if I can zoom in on the groom. His name is Ben, of course. You should know that by now. Here is our groom. So you guys, this here is the Chinese version of the wedding. Even though it's not the Western style wedding, it is still absolutely gorgeous. The whole place, I mean, I am all for it. It's beautiful. It looks really, really nice. But when they, I mean, this is the only wedding you can have at the moment. They still don't have that Western style wedding, which I'm curious to see what it'll look like. But anyways, here is this guy here. He is gonna give the bride and groom a boat ride, because they'll be arriving by boat. And we'll have to wait for them at the other side, and I'll show you that in a little bit. But this is the boat. You can't go in here. I tried. I'm trying to show you how it looks like. But anyways, this is for the bride and the groom. Us, we have to go up this bridge. And you guys, I don't know if y'all know, but red is my favorite color. So I'm telling you, when I say I love this whole setup, I mean, I'm loving it. It is gorgeous. Red carpet, flowers everywhere. And then you get to this part coming up here. I mean, look at this. This area here is actually where we are going to be dining, playing games, and doing some dancing later on. But going straight here to, just to you guys can see, if we can get up to 2,000 blessing points, the bride and groom get to keep their permanent dresses in his tux, I guess. And then they get rewards, and on top of that, we get rewards. So it's super, super beneficial to everybody. Now, what kind of rewards we get? It's all different kinds. We get silver, we get gold, we get stones. I mean, you name it, we get it. It's not high level stuff, but still, hey, it's free, you know. So this one here is the chest, and you get points for opening them. Each chest contributes 10 points. And see, I got some coins there. The chests and stuff, they are spread out. They randomly spawn at different places, so you have to go out and look for them. I personally just decided to stay on this side. But you guys, I mean, it's free stuff. Who doesn't want free stuff? Now, I do believe, and correct me if I'm wrong, the weddings, when somebody gets married and they want to have a wedding, or they have a, you know, they announce it, I think they announce it in World Chat. So everybody gets invited. And I mean, that's probably one of the reasons this thing here is super, super huge. I mean, you can fit the entire server in here and still have space, you know? It's just, I don't know. But anyways, let's see if the bride, oh, there they are. You see the little boat? They're arriving. So we should be commencing the ceremony soon, you guys. Let's see. There they go. Wonder what it feels like going, you know, taking a little boat ride. That would be nice. But anyways, I was expecting them to walk up, but they got teleported. So I was like, well, they're already up here. So I started following them. Anyways, ceremony is about to start, you guys. Super excited. See what we've got.
From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
Aww, you guys, that was a beautiful, beautiful ceremony. So it is time for the banquet, you guys. So everybody that is present is gonna get some food, which also contributes to more points. Now there's three different dishes that they serve. The pig is worth 10 points. Here's another pig. And then they also serve, what is it, chicken, and then they serve fish. But I think, you know, in different orders and stuff. But, you know, everybody's fighting for it because everybody wants to have the most points. At the end of the wedding, once you get out of this whole thing right here, which does last 30 minutes, by the way, the fish only gives you five contribution points. Anyways, you guys, the wedding lasts 30 minutes, so you get 30 minutes of rewards, you guys. I mean, that's awesome. And like I said, at the very end, once you leave the wedding, if you contributed enough points, you'll get even more rewards because they send you an extra little chest, and that one is full of rewards. I do believe it's like 6,666. Gold coins, 800 silver coins, some stones, some enhancing stones. This part right here is the games that they bring out in the game. In the game is called, it's like their version of musical chairs. The goal here is to get a chair before everybody else does. You know, if you get a stool, a stool. I'm having the hardest time saying this word, you guys. Let's just call it the chair, okay? The point is, you have to get in the chair before everybody else. And here, Value, he beat me to it. But yay, I got this one. But anyways, if you get the chair, it is worth 40 contribution points, you guys. So you want to get one of these chairs because it is a lot. I'm telling you, it's 40 points for each. In each round, there is obviously less and less chairs. All the way till it's like only one left. I got a chair. But anyways, throughout this, if you don't want to participate in the game, the, you know, the tables, the banquet, it's still going on. You can still go out there. If you don't want to play the game, and instead of playing, you can eat and gain contribution points that way. But I enjoy the game, so not only was it more points, it was actually kind of fun. So I was playing. See if I can find me another chair. Probably not. Ah, Nuki beat me to it. Oh, there's one here. Ha, go. And it is mine. Anyways, look, there's the bride and groom. Gorgeous couple, by the way. Congrats. And thank you again if you're watching for letting me record this video, you guys. That was super sweet of them. I think this is our last round. Not entirely sure. Don't take my word for it. I think there's only one chair. Two chairs. Nope, three. Did I get it? No. Dang it. That's value dancing over there. So, dancing time, you guys. Now, let me just say this, you guys. I did a whole bunch of editing ahead of this part, so when I try to cut some of the dancing part, it kind of just it didn't work. So I had to keep it. So you're gonna see a lot of dancing. Sorry about that, but enjoy, you guys. Enjoy it.
There goes my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now.
I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean. are the reason.
If you enjoyed my video, please subscribe and don't forget to click on that notification bell.